Hi guys, Devin Dollface here. I am a makeup artist, cosplayer, special effects artist, visual artist, comic book artiste. And today I am going to be talking about Unsolicited Justice. It's a comic by Mike Alderman from Patriot Comic Publisher. He teamed up with Mike Barron, who plotted the script for Unsolicited Justice. And they also have another graphic novel that they're working on called Offworlder that has its own Indiegogo. But back to Unsolicited Justice. They have some incredible, incredible artists involved in this project. Everyone from Tom Grinberg to Guy Dorian Sr. to Bill Reinhold to Scott Hanna, Ross A. Campbell, indie writer Aaron Mallard, and Mike Adkins. And the reviews have been phenomenal. Unsolicited Justice has that old school comic feel that I really, really love. It's very reminiscent of Batman and X-Men and Spider-Man from the 80s, which is my all-time favorites. So you can get a digital comic for $2. You can get a printed comic for $10, or you can get both for $11. And there's different reward tiers on the Indiegogo, everything from prints to original artwork. And I'm so excited to see where this graphic novel goes and Offworlder. And I'm so excited just to be a small part of this. I was so inspired by the comic that I dressed up as one of the characters named Stella. She has a minor role, but I think that in the future, she'll definitely play a bigger part. And I'm excited to do more cosplaying of her and more characters from Unsolicited Justice in the future. So thank you for tuning in. And please, please, please subscribe to the Indiegogo. There will be links and whatnot attached to this video. So thank you so much, and I'll see you soon.